basically.
Still no mail. I have to move my chair to the trash.
Good.
What are you doing?
And you will not. Yes, the point. There's one thing I like to do that. I'm hopeful that this fight will not go on for long. And it can't go on for long. And it's a little bit. This is a historic moment. We have in this past year a great fight, ending the long era of conflict. We have before us the opportunity to forge for ourselves and for future generations a new world order.
copy of the information they keep about us on their computer and see if it's correct.
Well, I can't see them doing that.
Well, they have to. It's the law. Under the Data Protection Act, you're allowed to see what information's kept about you on computer. And if it's wrong, you can get it changed.
The Data Protection Act gives you the right to check if any organisation keeps information about you on computer. To find out more...
is moral.
Just exactly, but everyone is just paid for art.
War never is moral in many ways, isn't it?
Well, they are. The Archbishop of Canterbury is called it a just war. He's not a Christian. It's Jesus. When did Jesus ever talk about a just war? Not once. He talked about turning your cheek.
What would you like to have seen happen?
Also, what I think that we are in no position. Jesus said, before you try to take the faith out of someone's heart, remove the facts of your own. We, in the West, have a hell of a lot of facts in our own eyes. We are in no more position to decide. What do we do when Pinochet? What do we do with Somoza? What do we do about
two.